I'm very glad that all of you could make it here for Thanksgiving. Mr. Krabs, why don't you tell us what you're thankful for?
F***ing Money Man! Woo!
I knew inviting him was a bad idea. Oh, hello, sir. You must be Mr. Eugene Krabs.
Oh, yeah, yes I am.
Your package has arrived.
Great!
Is there any occasion?
Yeah, sell the fries for my Black Friday commercial.
But I thought this was a restaurant.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Well, then, why are you doing Black Friday sales?
F***ing Money Man! Woo!
So, people can get a quick bite if they do all their Black Friday shopping.
Okay, then.
Hey, I almost just fell off. Oh, the box is open. So there's a skateboard, dynamite. Oh, here's the main piece. Let's go make a commercial. You guys ready to see a commercial?
Of course.
Hi. And I'd like to let you know about how great the Krusty Krab Black Friday shopping is. The deals were great, and so was the service. And they were kind.
This is so racist.
The Krusty Krab on Black Friday. Spend all your hard earned cash all freaking day.
Sir, what did you think?
Well, it was okay, I guess.
Great, because that was a live broadcast.
Oh, by the way, Mr. Krabs, can I have Thursday and Friday off?
Well, I'm feeling generous, so sure. Well, anyway, boys, you can go home now. Normally I follow you, but tonight I need to spend the night at the Krusty Krab just to get some everyone's stuff before tomorrow night's feast.
Well, anyway, Mr. Krabs, I'm gonna enjoy my 2-day break. See you Saturday.
Good night, boys. Time for bed. Whoa, I didn't expect this many people. Whoa, whoa, everybody settle down. We'll all get food.
Hey, that's the racist guy.
Oh no, I've started a protest.
Hey, I haven't made a video since season 1, and I want you to know.
Hey, at least you've been in videos. How many times have I been in the video? Zero, none, I've never been in a video.
Hey guys, season 4 through 11 here. I am currently at a protest for today's Friday video. Apparently this guy has been racist, and there is some random creep recording me right now. Hey, creep, identify yourself.
Dude, it's just me, season 4 through 11.
Wait a minute.
Whoa, I didn't try to be racist!
Liar!
We will be right back to the LEGO SpongeBob Black Friday special.
Great, because that was a live broadcast!
All new Play-Oh!
Crap, though. The lighting sucks.
All new Play-Doh! Although, technically, it is an off-brand, and, it's not all new, and...
But it's Play-Doh!
Throw it at your friends!
Take this, Billy!
Wait, what?
It's like just a big yellow cylinder of clay.
Until you step on it! Oh, yeah, and we forgot to mention, we only ever made one thing of it, and we just stepped on it, so... Yeah, it's probably going to be hard to find one of these things, or especially in good condition, because you probably never will, but, yeah.
But Play-Doh!
We're back, baby!
Huh?
There he is, officers. The racist guy.
Mr. Krabs, looks like you're going to be in jail for a long time.
Wait! But I didn't mean to be racist!
No!
Oh, and you're under arrest too.
Why?
I wonder why. Oh, maybe it's because you threw a sword at somebody's face.
That's what you get, racist. What are you gonna say next? That my orange hairstyle is ugly?
It is, though.
No! Please, let me out!
Hey, I think that color really looks good on you.